Patricia Flynn, a Holland watercolor artist, and I'm going to be the guest artist at the Zealand Artist Collective in downtown Zealand for the month of February. I'm going to have an opening on a reception on February 16th, 5:30 to 7:30. But I've been asked to describe some of my paintings. This particular one is an iris that is done on Yupo, which is a plastic paper. It gives more of a flowing effect. Below that is an amaryllis, which is done on typical watercolor paper. Again, this is cockeyed cabbage, and that is done on Yupo. The beauty of Yupo is that if you make a mistake, you can wash it off. It's very flexible. This is a style I call a margination. It's a type of landscape that I've abstracted into shapes. This particular one is called Tuscan Tapestry. And below that is a painting of kohlrabi, which is watercolor and ink. This is back to one of my favorite subjects, which is iris, called Iris Glow. It's a typical watercolor. The background is mottled because I have sprayed and spritzed rubbing alcohol into the paint. Below that is a painting named Koi Koi on Yupo. Another favorite topic of mine are succulents, and this is an agave watercolor on paper. Below that is a watercolor portrait of old watering cans called Just Uncanny.